हरे कृष्णा, वेलकम टू कृष्णास क्यूजिन। आई एम भुवन सुंदरी राधा देवीदासी विथ एन एकादशी स्पेशल रेसिपी। हॉट समर हैज़ बिगन एंड वी ऑल जनरली क्रेव फॉर समथिंग कूल एंड रिफ्रेशिंग, एंड व्हेन इट कम्स टू लस्सी देर इज नो चांस फॉर अस टू गेट अवे फ्रॉम इट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक एकादशी स्पेशल कुल्लड़ वाली लस्सी। This lassi is very famous in Mathura, Vrindavan, Barsana and Govardhan. This lassi is served chilled in mud glass known as kullad everywhere in these places. While going to Srimati Radharani's temple in Barsana, there are many shops which make this kullad wali lassi fresh and serve. So let's get started. Here I have taken 2 cups of fresh curd or yogurt, and this is homemade curd. Further, I have taken such a mixing bowl. Into this add the curd. With these measurements we can make 6 kullad lassi. Here I am using a wooden whisk. Whisk it very well until the curd smoothens. We must not use an electric hand blender for the same, and traditionally a wooden whisk is only used. If we use the electric hand blender or mixer, the consistency of the curd doesn't remain thick, and this is the traditional method practiced in Mathura, Vrindavan and Barsana. This lassi is very very famous in these holy places. This has been whisked well. Here I have taken powdered sugar. Now add 5 tablespoons of powdered sugar which I had ground in mixer. Whisk it well again until the sugar combines well. The sugar has mixed well. Here I have taken 1/2 cup of crushed ice. Add it. You can alter its amount as well. Mix it again. Water is not required as ice brings the lassi to a perfect consistency. I have listed down all the ingredients below in the description box. You can refer it. Now let's serve. Here I have taken 2 kullads or mud glasses. Traditionally it's served in kullads only. Pour the lassi into the kullads. Wonderful. You can see its consistency. It is thick and perfect. Here I have taken fresh malai which I extracted from the boiled milk, and I had kept this malai in the fridge so that it thickens. Add this fresh malai. It will make the lassi very creamy. Add 1 tablespoon fresh malai in each kullad. Further, this is homemade rose syrup wherein I crushed the fresh rose petals using mortar and pestle. and extract its juice into which add powdered sugar and mix it. If you have 1 tablespoon of juice, then add 1 teaspoon of powdered sugar. As it is Ekadashi, we will use only freshly prepared ingredients. Add the rose syrup. Similarly, I have also made saffron syrup, wherein I soaked 3 to 4 saffron strands in 1 teaspoon of water for 1 hour and then add 1 teaspoon of powdered sugar, and the saffron syrup is ready. This homemade syrup have a fab flavor, giving a natural and lively taste. Pour it onto the lassi. Our lassi is ready. Place a tulsi leaf and offer to Thakurji. Our Ekadashi special kullad lassi is offered and ready. Try it on this Ekadashi. If you like bhoga recipes, please like, share, subscribe and click on the bell icon below so you do not miss any bhoga recipe. Always chant Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare and be happy.